It's amazing how much you can say without saying anything, huh?
Kind of actually kind of cool. You know, they got a shorthand when they work and a shorthand when they fight. It's like a pissed off Sen style.
Why are they fighting?
Annie charged that psychopathic fugitive, the one that shot Sam, right when he was reloading his M4. I mean, it was ridiculous. I saw it. It's insane.
Annie knew she was gonna make it.
But she almost didn't.
But she did.
But she almost didn't.
Don't you got a box of Jimmy Godfrey trading cards at home, Marco?
Actually, yeah, they're right next to your Annie Frost card, Stacy.
Nothing there.
I'll get the Quarter Marie's birth certificate, see the feathers listed.
Yeah, but Conroe put a bolo out on Randolph's Monte Carlo. Nothing so far.
Maples is a rolling stone. She could have contacts all over the state of Texas.
Yeah, but she's got no roots. No tax income. No W-4s in her name. She's not even been married.
No job? Somebody's paying her bills. Who's she turning to?
No siblings. Maybe her parents?
Yeah, parents divorced in 84. Mother, Penny Maples, she lives in Madisonville. Father, Shep Maples, is a trucker out of Huntsville.
So we divide and conquer. We hit the mom and dad simultaneously.
No. No, I want to stop by Randolph's place first. I want to learn everything I can about the daughter. Highway Patrol, just found Randolph's Monte Carlo broken down on I-45.
Maples is headed north. Could mean she's heading to Madisonville or Huntsville.
She's running a mom or running a dad.
Contact the Southern District of Texas. Tell them we're on our way. We may need assistance.
I'll take Luke and cover Maple's dad. Come on, let's go.
Marco, Daisy, we'll cover Maple's mom.
Divide and conquer, huh?
So Maples shoots her baby brother when she's 9. And Mommy Dearest sends her packing.
You don't usually hear about moms doing stuff like that, shipping their kids off.
Yeah, Penny couldn't even look at Maples after the accident with the gun. I think there's something more to it.
The gun accident? Like what?
I don't know, like maybe it wasn't an accident. She sent her kid away. You need a license to drive, fish, and get married, but not to be a parent.
We gotta find Dakota Marie.
Hey. So I'm Faith Maples. I've got Dakota Marie with me, but I keep her out of sight. Why?
Maybe you're hiding something. Maybe Dakota Marie is sick.
We don't even know she's alive. No one's actually seen the kid.
My dad wired me $300. I gotta make it last, but I still spend 20 bucks on coloring books for my daughter.
You dote on her. Yeah. Ballet and horseback riding lessons.
Maybe I want my daughter to have the loving mother I never had.
Your own mother sent you away.
Yeah, because she blamed me for my brother's dying. Made me feel like it was all my fault.
Bureau of Statistics doesn't have a birth certificate for Dakota Marie Maples.
What, like she doesn't exist?
Could also not be your real name. Maybe Maples is keeping Dakota hidden because it's not her real daughter.
You think Maples kidnapped her?
Well, no birth certificate. Keeping her out of sight, it adds up.
Okay. Run Dakota Marie's info and photos through missing children.
Got it.
So Faith took off in the trucker's rig. Her dad says she knows how to drive one.
Please tell me the victim's truck had a tracker.
Yep. Transport company is sending Daisy to download.
Hold on.
Yeah.